was to reobtain the Sword of Ascalon, which is currently still piercing the Dagon's heart in his invisible, teleporting fortress. George was able to calculate where the fortress would appear next, and using his notes, Gwen and the gang follow closely behind. At the fortress, George and the trio are both met by Vilgax, who were brought by the Flamekeeper Circle. Still thinking Vilgax